Right. And now we'll go up to where the miniature railway was, or what's left of it. As you can see, it's a bit overgrown now compared to what it was. None of this would have been here, all these trees. This, believe it or not, is where the miniature railway ran down that channel there. It just went in a big circle, a big circuit. And this is where they used to load the trains onto the track. All this used to slide. I think there was some sort of building here at one time, according to some of the footage we've seen on YouTube.